It's not his fault.
What's done is done.
But this is our fault. We interrupted the dance before he could finish.
Yeah, man. Let him finish that dance thing.
The decision of the Guardians cannot be overturned.
Skips! We're sorry, Skips.
Yeah, we're sorry.
We just wanted to throw you a surprise party.
Yeah, it was going to be really cool. We were gonna eat cake.
Cake? Did someone say cake?
Huh? No, there's no cake.
Wait, brothers. I smell cake. Do you smell it as well?
I smell cake.
As do I.
Cake!
Wait, you guys like cake?
Yes,
we love it.
Give me the cake, dude.
No way!
So you're telling me you like cake?
The blue one has cake.
Cake, give us the cake.
The cake for Skips.
Mordecai, what are you doing?
Dude, do you want Skips to die on his birthday?
All right.
Do we have a deal?
What flavor is it?
Chocolate.
We have reached a new decision. We will restore Skip's youth in exchange for your cake.
Now change him back.
Done.
Ah, what? They're not even eating it. They're just smooshing it on their faces.
Be gone with you.
Surprise!
Almost killed me for some cake.
Here, Skips, we got you a birthday present. It says Skips, Godfather of Soul.
No one's ever thrown me a birthday party before. Thanks.
So where's the cake?
Cake?
I don't remember anything about a cake.
Me neither.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Oh, the cake from the snack bar.
Oh, you wanted that cake for this party?
Oh, man. I mean, what a mix-up, right?
The important thing is that we're all together.
I knew I couldn't trust you, idiots. You're lucky Pops brought a spare. Happy birthday, Skips.
Yes, finally. Aw, vanilla.